he's such a great character because he is obviously Asian, and he's still got that thing at the back of his, you know, that accent, but also the glasses of Asian. And I, funny enough, I used to live in Edinburgh, and there was a guy exactly like that. And I go, what about the bloody Hibs? What the hell did they think they were doing on Saturday? You know, that accent. You know?
There was a guy that I went to college with, he used daughter.